Ladies and gentlemen, if Ghana is to attract the required investment opportunity in tourism, then we need a properly managed waste in our cities and towns, better than what we are currently doing. The over 4,000 tons of waste generated daily in our major cities and towns in Ghana could serve as a major source of raw material for some agro-based and manufacturing industries, thus creating employment opportunities for our teeming unemployed youth. The Ministry of Sanitation and Water Resources, in collaboration with other ministries and the private sector, is working tirelessly in this direction to ensure value addition across the entire value chain of waste management in Ghana. Madam Chairperson, although so much resource have been committed by successive governments and our development partners to address the poor sanitation condition in the country, our sanitation is not getting better. As a result, in order to achieve the desired impact, it is recommended that we consider law enforcement as a key component of environmental sanitation service delivery. Here, our environmental health officers and assistants will be better resourced and encouraged to ensure that the laws are rigidly enforced to the letter without fear or favor. This, we believe, is the way to achieve the goal of clean, safe, and healthy environment for the benefit of the people of Ghana.